Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're about to start our descent into Los Angeles International Airport. It's a balmy 74 degrees Fahrenheit. Please make sure your trays are stowed, your seatbelts are buckled, and your seats are in the upright positions. Hope you enjoyed your flight, and hope to see you in the sky soon again. Flight attendants, prepare for landing.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Aquí tienes para lavarnos la ropa.
Cada quien te lava lo suyo, ¿viste? Mira, llevo caliente.
Ajá.
Vamos bien.
Hola, maripostiza. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien, tu mamá.
Ah. Sí, bien, aquí acabamos de entrar, llegamos bien. Pero, mira, ya es súper tarde. Acuéstate y hablamos mañana. Un beso. Chao.
Claro, van a llamar al niño prodigio, ¿no?
Te manda saludos. Tu mamá.
Uy, mordisquito. Casi, casi.
¿Cómo me trata, padre? ¿Cómo me trata? ¿Dónde la ponemos?
And your name is?
Alejandro Ramos.
Here you are, reading for the part of Jasper.
Yeah, Jasper.
And you are?
I'm Miguel, his manager.
Oh, right. This way, please. Here's a copy of the monologue you'll be reading today. It's also very hot outside. Would you guys like some water?
Yes, please. Yeah, but only if we bring it back.
Mira.
Ah.
¿Qué es esto?
La copia de tu monólogo.
Ok, pero ¿para teatro o para cine?
¿Qué va a ser yo?
Está pensando en pajaritos preñados, pues.
Míralo. Ay, marico, te lo juro que le quiero hacer el amor por 3 días seguidos.
Mira, si es por eso, por 5.
Mira, presta atención a tu monólogo.
Here's your bottle of water. Y te están esperando adentro.
Gracias.
Hi, I'm Alejandro Ramos, 20, and reading for the part of Jasper. I would have destroyed myself for that woman.
Con permiso.
Daniel.
Daniel, gracias por el agua. Mira, disculpa por lo que dijimos antes, no... Qué pena, no sé, no se me ocurrió que... Tal vez hablas español.
Tranquilo. Me gusta saber cuando soy deseada. Alejandro. Thank you so much. That was
Alejandro,
great work.
Dude, thank you so much.
Thank you, man.
Amazing work.
Thank you very
thank
much.
You
well,
so much.
See you later, guys.
Hey, we'll definitely give you a call.
Yeah,
don't worry.
Sure.
We'll definitely give you a call.
¿Terminaste?
¿Sí? ¿Terminaste tú?
Sí, terminé. Vámonos.
Thanks again for the water.
Yeah, thanks.
There's a party going on tonight. You guys should come.
¿Tiene para
empezar? Person we know here.
Oh, we can change that. Hey, Amir.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
How you doing, Danielle?
I'm good. How
good
are
to
you?
See you. Having a good time?
Of course. All right. Want you to meet my two new friends. This is Alejandro, an up-and-coming actor. He just got cast in a major production.
Nice to meet you, man.
And this is Miguel, his manager, the guy that
Hi,
makes
how
it
you
all
doing?
Happen.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Alejandro and Miguel.
Yes.
Oh, very nice. Where are you boys from?
Venezuela.
Venezuela. Very exotic, very exotic. You said you were an actor.
Yes, I am. Well, I started back home in
novelas,
soap operas. And I don't know. I just decided to give myself a challenge and move here to California. I'm just hoping for the best, man.
Well, it's a great idea. I mean, this town is the one for the ambitious.
Yeah, so they say.
Hey, you know, I could introduce you to some people if you want.
Well, would you do that for me?
Yeah, of course. I mean, it's a party, right? Come on.
Let's go. Come on. Oh. Are you coming?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let them talk while I give you a tour of the house. And this is the hallway that leads to the best room in the house.
And, what happens there?
Something like this.
Oops, sorry. Oh, Amir is talking about producers, and I don't know anything about that. He wants to talk to you, man.
What? Nothing. Yeah, sure.
So I told him I didn't do it to help. I did it for the money.
Hey, Amir.
Oh, hey, Manuel. You having a good time?
Actually, my name is
Manuel. Oh, hey, everybody, meet my friend right here. His name is Marcos. He's from Venezuela. Say hi, everybody.
Hi. Sorry, have you seen Alejandro?
Who?
The guy that I was here with earlier.
Oh, yeah, Alfonso. Yeah, we were walking around. He went to the bathroom. I came here. I haven't seen him since.
Thanks. I'm gonna go get him.
Oh, hey, before you go, why don't you sit with us? You know, finish your drink, have some conversation, have some fun. It'll be good.
I will, later. I'm gonna go get him first.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Alejandro, por fin te encuentro. ¿Qué frío hace?
¿Terminaste?
No, ¿por qué? ¿Te quieres ir? ¿Qué te pasa, Miguel?
Hablé con Amir.
¿Ah, sí? ¿Qué te dijo?
Yo, como buen amigo, fui a encontrarte el trabajo. Y resulta que me mentiste, chamo. Me mentiste. Para poder cogerte la caraja que me gusta. Y sabías que me gustaba. No es que no sabías, sabías. Y yo siempre como buen perrito, echando para adelante, echándote adelante a ti. Y tú siempre dejándome atrás. Y yo por primera vez que yo estoy adelante, tú ves y dices, no, no, Miguel no puede estar para adelante. Así que, ¿qué hiciste? Me jugaste, chavo. Me jugaste. Me hiciste trampa. A tu mejor amiga, chamo, a tu hermano.
Por primera vez que estás adelante. ¿Qué más quieres, Miguel? ¿Ah? Dime. Dime qué quieres. Después de la desgracia que le pasó a tu mamá, desde la primera vez que pisaste mi casa, me estás quitando todo lo que tengo. Comenzaste con mi familia. Obviamente después viene el dinero. La casa. La universidad. El carro. Miguel, hasta mi familia eres el niño prodigio. ¿Qué más quieres? ¿Ah?
Alejandro, lo tienes todo. Lo tienes todo. Y lo tienes todo porque te lo dan todo. Y lo que no te dan, tú lo quitas. Eres un niñito. Un carajito. Pichirre. Egoísta. Malcriado. Que sea yo el prodigio, es culpa tuya.
Tú, ¿verdad? Crees que te la mereces, ¿verdad? ¿Ah? Tú, ¿verdad? Crees que estás a la altura de ella. ¿No?
Vete pa'l coño, huevón.
Vete pa'l coño. Y va, mira, Miguel, Miguel, ¿sabes qué? Eres basura. Eres veneno. Bueno, que si sea la última cosa que yo haga en mi vida, todo el mundo se va a enterar del parásito que eres. Mejor, ¿sabes qué? ¿Sabes qué? Eres cáncer.
Yeah, I'm Alejandro Ramos, I'm 21, and I'm reading for the part of Romeo.
Nice to meet you, Alejandro. You have the monologue, so please start whenever you're ready.
Sure. But soft. What light through yonder window breaks? It is the I'm sorry.